Hola chicas y chicos, estoy de regreso. Voy a hacer una mezcla para el concurso de Zoe Style y esta es mi mezcla. Voy a usar, normalmente cuando hago mi mezcla hago al azar y hoy me voy a tirar en el vacío, me voy a poner loca y voy a poner todo lo que quiera en esta mezcla y ver cómo me sale. Hi guys, I'm going to do a mix for the giveaway of Zoe Style. And I love to do mixes with everything that I have and see what I come with it. So I'm going to throw everything overboard and make this mix and see what I come up with. I will throw in everything that I have. I will not talk too much when I do it because I want to do it so quickly. No voy a hablar mucho, voy a hacer... tirar todo en el potecito y después les voy a mostrar lo que me sale, ¿vale? Holographic mylar, I throw in it. White mylar. Un poco de naranja. A little bit of orange. Going to do white iridescent. Blanco iridescente. Some beads. Some aqua beads. Holographic blue, yellow mylar, pink stars. Blue stars, hearts, crispies moradas, tinsels purple. Red tensors, crispy rojas, crispies azules. That's too much. Aqua, green tensors, crispy verdes. Crispy bronze, bronze tinsel, mylar, blue tinsels. Fuego rojo, crispy doradas, pink tinsels. This is luciérnaga. I'm going to throw some orange also in it. fine glitter. If I can open the baggie. Naranja, glitter fino. Blue hearts. Moraditas. Going to whisk. Look what it look like. I'm loving this. I'm loving it. This is why I love mixes like this, because it's always a surprise to see what you come up with. Okay. Let me see. I'm going to mix it with some acrylic. Let me take these things out of the way. Gonna mix it. Oh my god, I love this. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. This is the raw mix. This is the mix with the acrylic. And I think I'm gonna do a nail for you guys to see. The mix. I'm sorry guys, my son was calling me. I almost forgot that I was filming. This is going to be a really chunky mix. It's up to you, my friend, if you're gonna put a lot of acrylic in it. Oh, I love making mixes like that. It's always a surprise. Okay, this is how the mix look like on a nail. It's all raw now, but when I'm finished with it, I will show you guys how it's going to look like. So I will post a picture of the raw mix and the mix with the acrylic and the nail, and I will leave them behind of the video. So thank you so much for watching, guys. So it's time. I hope you like it. Muchas gracias por ver. Dejaré fotos de las mezclas sin acrílico y con acrílico y de la uña. Y gracias por ver. So it's time. Espero que te guste la mezcla y hasta la próxima. Chao.